Hello, in this problem, we are given the mass of one of the reactants and asked to determine the mass of the other reactant.